I am here today because I believe in the concept of solidarity and the need for all of us to stand together in the struggle for justice and human rights. What disturbs me most about Trump is his very intentional and unprecedented demagogic effort to divide the American people up based on the color of our skin, our religion, our country of origin, or our sexual orientation. That is un-American. That is unacceptable. Together, we will end the discrimination and the divisiveness, and we will bring our nation together based on the principles of justice, compassion, and tolerance, where we understand that diversity is a manifestation of our strength, not a weakness, that our country is at our best when we stand together, regardless of our religious or spiritual beliefs. I am absolutely convinced that the future will belong not to those who practice bigotry, hatred, and demagoguery, but to those of us who believe in peace, justice, democracy, and human rights. When we are in the White House together, we will begin to rebuild a sense of community in our country and understanding that we are all in this together. And when we stand together, we know that togetherness trumps divisiveness. Community trumps selfishness, and love trumps hatred. Thank you all very much.